The following is a men's War Games match. The rules of the match are as follows. Two teams will be contained in separate cages, with one member of each team starting the match. At regular intervals, alternating members from each team will be released to enter the match. The team with the advantage will be the first to have a member released into the match. Once all competitors have entered, War Games officially begins. The match can be won by pinfall or submission. Exiting the cage will result in a forfeit. Now, let the War Games begin!
Here comes the Tribal
Chief. Introducing first, representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
You can see the supreme confidence in his eyes. Now here's the deal. He knows he has the advantage because he knows he has the superior team.
Yeah, you're right about that, Cole. Oftentimes, beginning War Games is a harrowing task, but this superstar looks ready for battle.
Yeah, but even with the advantage, this is no easy task. Remember, he doesn't know the opponent's entry order, so he's got to be ready for anything.
You want peace, you must prepare for war. But peace is the furthest thing from his mind right now.
Considered by many to be the glue of the New Day.
And representing the New Day from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 205 pounds, Xavier Woods.
You want to be a big name? You want to be a top talent? This situation is how you prove it. He needs to lead his team through this match, even though the numbers will be constantly against them.
Well, he looks determined. You have to expect he's going to go full force when the bell rings. He's got to incapacitate his opponent to try to negate the advantage.
Listen, every move, every strategy must be meticulously planned in this hard structure. And we also know all it takes is one simple mistake, and that can be your undoing in War Games.
Disrespectful.
Oh, what impact.
Yeah. Really just laying it in.
Solid punch.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex.
Launched.
Looking for a high-risk move. From the top. Oh, are you kidding me? Reigns really having his way right here.
This is where Woods will be tested.
And in just a moment, the numbers advantage set to come into play here. Corey, in a match like this, there are so many factors at play, so many moving pieces. How do you even game out a strategy here?
Well, you have to look at it just like in a war, Cole. Sure, you can plan for every contingency, but all those plans just might go out the window once you're in the line of fire.
the best you can really do is stay alert. Use any and all numbers advantages to your benefit and keep on swinging.
Tornado DDT!
Talk about devastation.
Able to reverse that one.
Numbers advantage or not, he's leaving nothing to chance as he searches under the apron.
Had an answer for the big dog.
Searching under the ring now. This can't be.
The head of the table cinches it in. Guillotine applied. Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
And the tap out isn't going to do anything. This is just torturous now.
Wolf with some agility.
Suplex. Yeah, doggy!
come down to who wants it more.
Just ruthless.
But in the end, only one team could stand tall as the victor of War Games.